For our next question, if I'm following a low-carb diet and I start eating carbs again, does that make the fat I've been eating have a negative impact on my cholesterol and heart?
Okay, so what we're talking about really there is the question is geared towards the past fat that someone has consumed when they're eating a low-carb diet. And the answer to that is no, that's not going to negatively impact their cardiovascular disease risk. But what they're talking about doing then is going back to our standard American diet, right? Eating fat and eating carbohydrates. And what we have plenty of evidence for is that that combination is a problem. So I would really reframe this and say, okay, I was eating low carb and high fat and I was doing better. Maybe now I want to add a little bit more carbs into my diet again, but we have to really be cautious about ensuring that those carbs that are added are not exceeding any individual's carbohydrate tolerance. Because if you increase carbs over your carbohydrate tolerance and add fat in, what you've done is gone right back to the standard American diet that has failed us for decades.
I think that's a really great point, Dr. Hallberg, because it talks about, or it speaks to a little bit how we really try to personalize the Virta treatment.